Alright, greetings family, this is Bomani Tamba, and I'm at the Kwame Nkrumah Memorial Park. And as you can see in the background, family, the statue of the great legend himself, and his memorial in black in the back with the black star. Representing us being the Black Star Africa, and you see us with the red, black, green, and gold Africa for the Africans t-shirt. So family, I've been here 17 times in the 13 years that we have traveled to Ghana. This is our 13th year anniversary. Our first time was in Ghana was December 2006. And the person recording the video, my good brother Kobla, that was one person that was there with me, my good brother. So I've known him for 13 strong years, and most of the people who have known in Ghana for 10 years. But this incredible park signifies a true organizer that thought about more than just his own country, that thought about us, an African continent, and us in the African diaspora. The only president that I can think of in my mind that had that revolutionary mindset to unite a people and build a strong continent. So, and it's incredible because right now Ghana is the only country I know that you can find maybe 50, 100, or a few hundred people from the African diaspora that have citizenship in this country. So, much love to Ghana, much love to the legend Kwame Nkrumah. Because if the foundation wasn't built by Kwame Nkrumah, Ghana wouldn't be in this progressive mode and connecting with the diaspora. And then you see the black star, which represents Marcus Garvey and the energy and the vision and of the future, which means that we as a people are the black star of Africa from the diaspora and the continent. So family, what I want to do is show you this, the live vibration of the place. So, brother. So I know you hear all this water, but so once again, family, all legends deserve to have a park dedicated with their work. And if you come to Ghana and you've never been to Kwame Nkrumah Memorial Park, it's shame on you. You know, family, you're talking about missing out on great historical information and great connection. So when you just literally add it up from 1957 to now 2019, and you hear about all the things that Kwame Nkrumah envisioned and talk about, definitely a prophet, definitely a future great mind. And the same thing as Marcus Garvey, prophet, great visionary. So we have to begin to learn about our true visionaries and follow the work that they laid out, because sometimes the great visionaries, the work is not completed when they, you know, completed at a time, but it's not supposed to be that way. It's for us to continue the work, continue the revolution, continue the movements and the energy. And so that's one of the things that's clear, you know, once you study the great works of Nkrumah and the great works of Marcus Garvey. So family, Black Fist, Black Nation, Black Strong, keep it real, and the journey continues.
I don't know what to do to stop it.
There you go, family, give you a nice close of view.